Our first solution to this problem is that we don't do out-of-order load-store execution. Instead, we do in-order load-store execution. This is what happens in that case. The load is a miss, the add is stalled, the store is stalled because of that, because they're both waiting for the load to eventually finish. The subtraction gets done. We now know the address for this load. At that point in the load store queue, we will check whether there are any preceding instructions that might eventually resolve to the same address, or even worse, we check whether there is just all preceding instructions are done. Because this load is not done, we are not gonna consider this store for execution, that is for producing the value for this address, and as a result, we're also not gonna do this load. So pretty much what now happens is this load here doesn't go to memory, although it knows where the address is. Eventually, this miss is resolved. We compute R7, and then very quickly afterwards, we are gonna compute the address for the store. So now what we have is this load gets done, this instruction was already done, eventually the add gets done, and eventually the store gets done. The store is considered done not when it commits, but when it actually knows the address and knows the value that is gonna go to that address. At that point only, this load is allowed to proceed, because at that point it can just go up and check whether any stores produce the value for the address that we are interested in, and if so, just grab the value. So the load can only finish after this store has finished, and this store will not do anything until this load is done, etc. So really, we are executing most of the instructions out of order here, but loads and stores are still proceeding in order. Of course, you can see that this is suboptimal if this store doesn't store to the same address. We have been waiting here for a very long time, and thus we have delayed all of the instructions that depend on the load. Worse, if the load would have been a cache miss, we were sitting there not trying to order things from memory until many, many cycles later potentially, and only then we realize we have a cache miss and have to wait many, many cycles more. So this is of course not a very high performance solution, but it is a correct solution.